Hello students, today we will learn the 14th lesson of maths, that is statistics. In 9th standard already you studied about how to find the mean of the distribution using the formula x bar is equal to sigma xi upon n. Here in statistic language sigma ka matlab hai total. Okay, now along with the example I will explain how to find the mean of the distribution. Now I gave some values here, 87, here some marks I gave, 87 to 69, total 8 values I have given here. Okay, now you have to find the mean. How to find mean? Mean x bar is equal to, symbolically we are writing x bar is equal to sigma xi upon n, otherwise you can write like this also, sum of all observation divided by total number of observation, but this is lengthy, that's why you always you have to use this. X bar is equal to sigma xi upon n. तो sigma xi का मतलब क्या है? Sum of all observation means 87 to 69 you have to add all the values. You will get 612. Okay? Now total number of observation मतलब कितना values तुम लोगों ने add किया? 8 values add किया. तो 8 से divide करो. That is 76.5. So x bar का value मिला 76.5. This is all revision. Okay, now second type, here frequency is given and no class interval. No class interval ka matlab, tum logon class interval, 10th standard mein tum log along with the class interval you will find mean. Okay, here in 9th standard, you studied only like these sums. Their formula is x bar is equal to sigma fi xi upon sigma fi. Okay, now we'll see. See the question now. Mean for grouped data. Diya. Grouped data mein do column aya. One is marks obtained, another is number of students. Okay, marks obtained means that is xi values. Number of students ka matlab hai fi. Okay, marks obtained. Kitna marks obtained hua hai? 10 to 50 tak marks mila. To number of students matlab 10 marks, how many students got 1? 21 student, 33, 44, 51. Now, according to our formula, fi xi ka matlab, this is your xi value, this is your fi value. So, now you multiply fi into xi. You have to make 3 columns, okay? Column wise you write and then you multiply. Now, fi xi means 10 ones are 10, 20 ones are 20, then 33s are 90, 44s are 160, 50 ones are 50. Then find the total, that is 330. Okay. Now x bar is equal to sigma fi xi upon sigma fi. This is our formula. So x bar is equal to fi xi means 330. And fi ka value 10. Then you solve this, you will get x bar is equal to 33.